Good morning, good morning. How are you today?
Good morning, good morning. How are you today?
How are you on this special day?
I'm glad to come to play.
Good morning, good morning. How are you today?
How are you all today?
Good, thank you, teacher.
I am also good, thank you.
Good, thank you. So we are going to have a lovely, happy day today. Let us do our calendar quickly. Right. Yesterday was?
Tuesday.
Tuesday. You are so right. Tuesday.
So
today will be?
Wednesday.
Wednesday. Right? Awesome. Wednesday. The date? Yesterday the date was the 25th. So today will be the
26th.
Yes, the
26th.
Oh yes, remember.
Why are you saying the 26th?
The 26th today.
And today we're going to be
6th. Right? What is the month?
August.
August is almost finished. And the year?
2020.
And look outside by the window.
Sunny.
It is sunny.
And cloudy. Winter.
And the season is?
Winter
season. Yes. Well done. Excellent. And this week, we are talking about? Insects, yes. Insects, right? The Afrikaans is insecta.
Insecta.
Insects, right. And today we will be talking about the butterfly. Butterfly. And the butterfly is also a
beautiful animal.
And it is also an
insect.
Insect, yes. And the butterfly also have three body parts. Can you still remember?
Wings.
The head, the thorax, and the abdomen. Abdomen, the three body parts.
And you forgot the wings.
Yes, we can. And
the wings.
They have wings.
Four
wings. 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many antennas? They have
two
antennas. And can you perhaps tell teacher, what do you think? What are they doing with their antennas?
Feeling, seeing,
smelling.
Smelling, they smell, touch,
and they feel,
and they taste. Yes, with that feeling.
That's like our tongue.
Yes, like that. And they sip the nectar with a probasis. Yes, they sip the nectar with that. Okay, and the butterfly are also colorful. Hey?
Yeah.
Yesterday, you colored in your butterfly. So we
yesterday.
We colored in the butterfly, so it is also very colorful.
But not yesterday, we didn't make
it. Right. So we talked about the butterfly.
We colored the butterfly in
the wing. Yes, four wings and the three. Body parts and the two antennas for feeling, touching, and
smelling.
Yes. Right. Thank you.
And tasting.